Hello everyone, Volcano here, playing the Assassin's Creed DLC, The Hidden Ones. If you like this video, please subscribe and don't forget to click the bell for notification. Click the like button. And don't forget to share the video. Yeah, it's a big red button to subscribe, so please click it, it's absolutely free.
Should not be seen in this area.
Oh, I didn't get it automatically.
I shall honor you, loyal servant to our creed.
Oh, all the way over there. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Whoa. Let Horus guide you to the field of reeds. And a moon stretches light across your car.
I will stay with the Hidden One to see him off to the field of reeds.
You're welcome. Oh, finally, I can maximize it.
My position, Gere.
This is the story system of Thoth. This shows the crystal of Thoth on the pinnacle of the obelisk.
Come on, let's go.
Ah, the mirror reflects the light from the crystal.
Any sigiriet?
Right position, Gareth.
Oh, there's a kiwi.
Ah, there. Beneath the tree of life, a path has been revealed. I have never seen such swords. Made of the strongest iron. And have not rusted in all the ages spent under this tree. This must be the treasure Thamos is searching for.
I'll do it. Yes. Wait, what?
There, the Magi of old! It's Bayek! I will draw and quarter him!
What brings these men after me?
I will bring your head to my master!
Where's the old Mitai? Come here!
They know a lot about me.
Hey! Is that really Bayek? The old Mitai? I put his heart on the platter. You still dress the part, Mitai scum!
Who do you hunt for, huh? Tell me, or face your final breath!
Desert of the Sinai. Silent, the shadows of the Scarab. Who are these desert hunters?
Oh.
Whoa. Oh, sorry, Hina. Who did this?
Blood. A bloody battle took place here. Bandits buried. Bandits buried in the shimmering. Bandits buried in the shimmering sand. Just like the scarab. These bodies buried in the desert remind me of Tahaka. His influence still lingers.
Oh.
Not a typical bandit camp. A statue of Sekhmet, goddess of vengeance. So this is where the shadows nest. Show yourself. There's no one here. A scroll dedicated to the shadows of the scarab. They were hunting me. A scroll dedicated to the... The trail is fresh. What is that father in the desert? Grow up.
He grew up a lot.
I am not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the greater Haka. Forever the ruler of Latopolis!
Tahaka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Magi, have aged poorly.
You have come to defend Tahaka's honor, but you forget, he never had any.
My father was the great steward of Latopolis.
This is foolish! You're not the same as your father.
For his honor!
not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the greater Haka, forever the ruler of the Topales.
Tahaka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Medjay, have aged poorly.
You have come to defend Tahaka's honor, but you forget, he never had any.
My father was the great steward of Latopolis.
This is foolish. You're not the same as your father.
For his honor. No! No! Cursed. My family is cursed to die at your hands, Bayek.
Your father did. But you do not have to. You are innocent.
There is only darkness.
You fight well. You have bred a...
Still winning.
Just kill me.
Kawab, do not make the same mistakes your father did.
What other option do I have? I've tracked you as soon as I could ride a horse and kill someone with a blade. Don't try to use your ideas to change my mind.
I can tell you that killing me will bring you no redemption.
Be done with me. Vanquish me. My existence was a mistake anyways.
I want to show you something. Come with me, Kawab.
Just allow me to join my father.
Your father cut your grandfather's tongue out. You oppressed your people. Family is not always our chosen and true brotherhood.
He was revered as a hero as well. And a leader.
Hey, do not be swayed by people's gossip.
It is true that I never wanted to kill. I was driven to.
I was driven that way once also. Without sense though. You know, doing misdeeds against the gods. Yet Ma'at taught me a lesson.
I am nothing if I do not honor my father.
Then ask him why he supported child killers. You ask him why he betrayed you.
What am I supposed to do? I have nothing else.
You could join us. The Hidden Ones.
Your gang of killers in the shadows?
We are more than this. We have a code. I had a family before I had this group. I gave it all up because I did not have a choice.
And if I do not join?
There is only one other option.
This desert is my graveyard.
Or your redemption. This is what I wanted to show you. Endless deserts and mountains. Do you hear the wind on the sands? The desert calls us at times. Now, will you answer back or be taken by it?
All my life has been revenge and killing. But I believe what you are saying. Give me the strength, Ma'at, to transcend who I am. To become a shadow of power and cause.
Abandon yourself, and you become one of us.
Then it is so. I will renounce my name, my family. I will find a new one as a liberator. Alongside you, Bayek.
Now, you are a Hidden One.
meet with the Hidden Ones. Tell them the good news.
Thank you.